fantastic game, to be quite honest. 25,000 people, both teams played good football, both teams created chances, and at the end of the day, we made a couple of mistakes, and that's good from that. But overall, for my team, I'm very happy, very happy with the way we played tonight. Very good, very happy with my local players. We had six players missing, first 11. The young boys, especially the homegrown boys, but very well. Very. Physically, okay, to be honest, Kerr are a bit better than us in that fight. They got in 50-50 challenges, which is fair enough. This is football, but my players are just a bit young and okay. So they'll toughen up next time. But very happy with the local players, very happy. And I think the first half, I think everybody should. You can see, we showed the people that we can play some very good football in the first half. Second half, to be quite honest, we made a few changes, and the players haven't played there for a while. But overall, with the football that we are playing, I'm very happy. Yeah, we want to press, high, and we want to play attractive football. But Kira are also a very good side. So, you know, they had all the foreigners, they had all the local players, so very good side. But congratulations, it was a fantastic game for both teams, both states. It's a fantastic initiative what Kerr and Bob Perak are trying to do. So, full house tonight. Great atmosphere. So, we'll meet next year. Next year, even. Zach, I've known Zach for a long time. He's a professional, he's a good boy, he's a leader, he's a good character. He fits in our team very well. I like to bring in players who can fit into my family. We're all about, you know, getting together and being a family. And, I've got high expectations from him, from all my local and input players. So I've had it for a while. And it will take time for him because he hasn't played for a while. But he had a fantastic first half. So you got to be tired and to keep on.
I think we haven't settled down for something wrong. Pera is a good team, you know. They are coming at us, they put high pressure. And basically, Pera also, everyone knows is a defending champion. Their connection is very good, you know, attackingly and defendingly also. But after 20 minutes, I think the boys settled down and outcome all the problems that we have. Second half, we came in, you know, as a different team. Changed the game, but not only him, but I think the players overall did well because of quality and fitness as well.
Who do you choose? You have to choose the best player in the school.
You could have. It's very hard for me, situation, you know, because everyone putting a lot of effort. Honestly, defending me, you know, our target before the game, I spoke to them. Defensively, we need zero goal against us, which we achieved today. And also goals, you know, forward for us, which we achieved also. So overall, I think it's not only one or two players, it's all the players, including the sub that we aim at the 100%. I think there's two ways to look at it. You know, one is, of course, pressure will come. Yeah? Some new players in the team, different atmosphere. Yeah? And also, I think another part is that will be motivated for the players because they want to show. They want to show that, you know, everyone are fighting for first level because it's still pre-season. And the Florida only arrived 10 to 12 days. And we only get the second game as a team. If we look at it, only three is last year players in the first level at the start. Okay? So definitely, there's a lot of pressure come from them to perform because they want to show, you know, they are good signing, they are, you know, belongs to Kedah. So, but it's a good thing that the fans help the players, you know, they cheer. And inshallah, hopefully more to come. So we need the fans also. And positive, you can look, even though we are a new team, the fitness level, you know, we nailed that. Yeah, we didn't give up. You can see even Renan, after 2 months didn't play, you know, he still can last. Bowman, coming from 34 hours of journey, so this is the thing that I think, you know, you have to give the credit to the players. Definitely, you know, the talent tour, it's a obvious obviously main objective is to get the team bonded, because we are a new team. And secondly, I need to give all the young players a chance to play, because they also want to fight the first level to show me. So definitely, we are not looking for result. Yeah, we are going there to rectify all the mistakes and to know who is the best player, you know, for the upcoming season. And the most important is on the 2nd of February, you know, we are ready. So this trip will bring us together as a team bonding and also try to rectify what mistake we have done.
Bagi saya, peluang yang coach bagi saya buat yang terbaik. Saya rasa hari ini perlu menang, jadi peluang dah terhidang di depan mata, saya gunakan peluang itu sangat baik. Bagi saya, ini environment yang cukup baiklah untuk tim, untuk kita orang. Jadi sebagai player, kita nak menerima jenis sebab Yoko ni bagi motivasi kepada kita untuk main lebih baik. Dengan pasukan Perak, kalau semua tahu, tim dah lama, jadi dengan pasukan penyokong kita dapat berhasil dengan banyak. Jadi bagi kita, memang semua tim akan suka lah. So, sebab sekarang ni dah video semua untuk prepare team, jadi semua dia nak try. Jadi kita pun sebagai ni, kita pun nak try kita punya persahaman juga. Jadi kita perlu mencubalah, walaupun tak boleh nak masuk kita.